Hello my friends, today's mistake is the bat coming out from the trick, and you'll know how to exit the move right.
Exiting an element or descending from a pole is just as important as the trick or combination itself. Moreover, you need to control the exit not only during a performance but also in classes, firstly for training safety. The most common mistake in terms of descending from a pole is a jump. Even if you know the technique of landing perfectly, it is not always possible to accurately calculate the trajectory of the flight from the pole to understand the distance to the floor, and therefore it can be dangerous. You can hit the floor, landing unsuccessfully, and hit the pole or the base of the pole. Moreover, the jump includes not only the complete release of the pole and fly to the floor, but also a sudden slip when you seem to hold on the pole but go down so quickly that you can also call it a jump. Instead of jumping off the pole, for example, after a basic climb, perform a controlled descent with a fairly slow slide, keeping the grip points with your legs and hands, but carefully loosen the grip so that you can slide off. At the same time, if necessary, you can carefully regrip your hands one at a time, moving down while your legs are always squeezing the pole. The second common incorrect descent is after chopper. When both legs fall together or alternately to the floor, the lower back arches, the muscle relax, the descent is uncontrolled and can lead to injuries. Instead, it's better to bend your legs after chopper and perform a power descent, maintaining your posture, engaging your muscle the whole time. If you do not have the strength, you can lift your legs to squeeze the pole and perform a descent by sliding in inverted crucifix, holding onto the pole with both hands and legs. Let's also consider the exit from the Martini element as an example of descent from the side climb position. Not the right option is to grab the pole and somehow slide down with your legs despite the grip of the pole with your hip. In this case, there is often not just an uncontrolled descent by sliding, but even a jump. A good and convenient way to exit from a Martini and any element with such a grip is to pull yourself up with your hands, keeping the grip under the knee, strengthening your legs as if you are continuing to do a side climb. Then lower your legs on the pole to the crucifix position, and then you can exit by carefully sliding, descending down, which we have already considered. Always control the descent from the pole to the floor or exit the trick. If you do not have enough strength for a high quality descent, it may be better to stop the lesson or practice simple elements, do conditioning exercises. Remember that one awkward, uncontrolled descent to the floor, such as a jump, can lead to an injury that will not allow you to fully train for some time. Take care of your health and your progress in pole dance. Write in the comments, how do you perform the descent to the floor? Does it happen that you relax while exiting or jump? I hope the lesson was useful for you. Give this video a thumb up and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for your support and see you again. Bye!